Hartindo AF31, the new water-based multi-purpose firefighting media, revolutionizes technology in firefighting. It is biodegradable, non-toxic, non-corrosive, and handled just like water. Car tires, after 10 minutes burning, are impossible to extinguish. Only a large amount of water will do this. In fact, this test in Switzerland took 2,000 liters. The difficulty is due to the fact that the heat generated continuously ignites. A similar exercise is done in the UK, where after 20 minutes pre-burn, the fire officer extinguishes the fire swiftly and comfortably using 6 liters of AF31. Deep-seated fire is the easiest target for AF31 because of its water-based nature. The white smoke is not a pyrolysis byproduct, but only water steam. It is safe for humans. A super tray measuring 4 by 3 meters, filled with running diesel, petrol, and gas. After 1 minute, the operator moves in close to the fire without any fire uniform. He starts from one side and calmly moves to the other, controlling the fire without fear that the fire will return to the previous side. The AF31 kills the fire and stops it from reigniting. AF31, being water-based and multi-purpose, leaves no residue after extinguishing and is undoubtedly the future media. Classic advantage of AF31 is preventing reignition. The demonstration at Bomba, Malaysia was done on a cross-shaped fire. The operator takes out the fire one corner at a time. The fire can be observed, unable to return to the extinguished corner. In liquid form, AF31 is the best media for killing fire or creating fire breaks in forest fires. This hay has been wet on its outer ring with AF31 in donut form. The middle is then set alight. Fire could not get out and eventually dies out. As fire breaks, AF31 controls forest fires effectively. Hartindo AF31 has been tested and used in aerial bombing programs during the tragic forest fires in Indonesia in 1997 and 1998. Ordered by the government of Indonesia with 2 light aircraft, each carrying 1,000 liters of AF31 solution, Hartindo was designed to create fire breaks to stop the advancing major fire from essential sites like cities, industrial factories, coal mines, dynamite storage, oil storage, and so on. The aim was to drop the solution as lines of fire break of 80 meters long, 7 meters wide, in many sorties to circle the fire and leave it to die out by itself.